Olive oil, add your spinach, season your spinach, then add your shallots or your onions, and then start tossing it in the pan, and the spinach begins to wilt, that is, it cooks. It mostly takes 40 minutes to make once you start peeling your potatoes. Your steak will take 10 minutes to cook. And your spinach will take 3 to 4 minutes to sauté. Half a cup of balsamic vinegar in a pot or a small shallow frying pan. Turn it to just under high, so fairly high. Bring it to a boil. Once it's boiling, turn it down to medium high heat. Cook it down from half a cup down to about a tablespoon and a half to 2 tablespoons of balsamic reduction, balsamic syrup. It'll be very thick.
Getting thicker.
I turned the pot off now because it is starting to get really thick. The bubbles are sticking and staying, they're not popping. Keep it on the heat. Use a whisk, have a whisk ready. Add your butter a couple of blocks at a time. You're not melting the butter. You're cooling the vinegar down and the butter is getting soft. And the butter is essentially turning into nice, soft, runny, creamy butter.
Because I think it's melting, but it's not. It's just cooling off the sauce. But it is kind of melting.
It's getting soft.
Go!